Hi there, this is a quick guide how to install the microscope camera to your microscope. So you will need the microscope camera, adapter, your microscope, your computer or your Android device. And also we're gonna do like the calibration, so you will need also the cell chamber. So the first thing we're gonna go like to the Oculus app, and here you're gonna go to the to your account. You click here, then to settings, and then you're gonna select microscope camera, and you click on calibrate camera. So as I said before, you need like the microscope, the counting chamber, on the microscope camera. So there's two kinds of microscopes. So you have like these conventional ones that you can take out, like the ocular or the ISP, or the one with C-mount. If it's a C-mount, you just take out the tube and you're gonna put like the microscope camera. It's important if it doesn't match, like there's some adapters or tubes, so it can match to your microscope. So for this one, I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna connect the microscope camera here. It has to be connected to the computer. On the cable has to be also connected. Okay. Then we're gonna start with the calibration. So it's already mounted to the microscope. The microscope is already connected to the computer. You have to check like the chamber depth of your toma chamber or cell chamber. Mine is 0.1, square size is correct. Then, well, here there are some instructions. I already sort of like check it. So then we have to focus. Okay, so I'm focusing it. And you can move a little just like to have a better image. And also you can move like to like do these squares. So there you go. And try to get like the sharpest image that you can. So we're gonna click calibrate. Sometimes it marks an error. I'm gonna move it like that. So for example here, just calibration fail, retry. So what we should do is like try to get like a better image, a sharper image. Like sometimes you have to change the contrast on your microscope, so you have like this thing, so you can switch to another contrast or move a little as well. So that's gonna it's gonna prove like that. See what's happened. Okay, there you go. Yeah, your microscope camera is now calibrated. You click on next, and that's it.